Since the mid-20th century, an increasing number of oceanographers have warned about uncontrolled development of the sea. Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
There they hunt the sharks. I hunt sharks. In the blood. There was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Well, people got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark? Shark just want to do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, eh? But 24 hours to a day.
Sharks. That shark is right there. Right there. Shark, are you watching this YouTube video? Look, that's what I look like? Oh, wow.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth. She has little to fear here in the Gulf.
Look at this place. It's so beautiful. I guess we're trash.
The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. Predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display. Atlantic spades have little to no commercial value, which accounts for their relatively healthy population numbers. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail.
That was a baby turtle. What is that in my body?
Swim circles around scuba divers as the divers search for more interesting fish. Shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. An acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator.
Let's go!
Screeching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle.
I hear it.
Thank you. The shark should really get some water in her gills.
Yeah.
It is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals. Less discussed is their propensity to feed on fear. This sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chan. How you doing there, shark?
Oh, look at them teeth. Oh. She gonna make quite a man of bees. Got us some dinner coming, boys.
Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, it's my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't the shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama in there?
Whoa! Why'd you do that?
So I can identify her next time I see her. When I spear her.
Man! The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You maybe want to turn off the camera.
This big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game.